You see, you won the first leg at Mokono with a narrow 1-0 lead, and it will be all to play for in the second leg at Nkozi. For UCU coach Ahumuza Collins, the fact that they were able to win the game while playing with 10 men for most of the game showed great character.
The first leg wasn't an easy one for us to get. After having gotten a red card, a crucial red card in the early minutes of the second half. But we've prepared well for the second leg. And trust me, we'll be able to proceed to the finals. We scored an early goal, which we normally do. It's not that we have a bad record over UMU, or because we were scared of UMU, you know. There are some days when, you know, you don't work to your best, but we dominated the game, I would say. Even after having gotten a red card, we had chances to score, but we did not convert. I will be going to UMU on Thursday to win.
UCU's goal scorer Ofoi Roth Isaac will miss the second leg, having been the player sent off in the 58th minute of the first leg, as well as Uganda Matters Kasozi Kennedy was also shown red in the 87th minute of the game.
The team is in shape compared to our last game we played with them. We have a great bond between us players and the coaches. So far we've tried to correct the mistakes which cost us on the away game. And our focus is to win tomorrow's game. That's it. A red card, it affected us in our previous game because we lost. We lost the game and we lost the player on the pitch. So, but it won't distract us to win tomorrow, because Kasoz is one man down and we have a team comprised of 25 players. So I think the replacements are there and they will do their best to ensure that the team qualifies.
The winner between UCU and Uganda Matters will face the winner between St. Lawrence University and Makere University Business School. In the first leg hosted by St. Lawrence at Kavule on Tuesday, St. Lawrence came from behind to edge Mobs 2-1. UCU and St. Lawrence are looking to make it to the Pepsi University Football League finals for a second consecutive season, while both Mobs and Uganda Matters have not reached the finals since 2017, when they faced each other in Nambole, a game that Uganda Matters won 2-0 to lift the trophy. Mobs have not won the Pepsi University Football League since 2015.